Is this my office?
The book was quite good, but people aren't interested in lost tribes, deforestation, or global warming. We don't think about such things until it's too late. They only care about themselves until tragedy strikes. People just don't care. It wasn't any different this time. No one took an interest in them. Unless there was some money to be made. You think I'm selfish just like everyone else, don't you? Maybe you're right. Maybe I should have just given up.
What happened? Why are you here?
I know what drove us. But it doesn't justify anything. If not for me, you wouldn't have to go back to the jungle.
Mia, I didn't know. Mia. I met a tribal warrior.
Your voice sounds strange. What happened?
I had to kill him.
Oh my God, are you okay?
It's not important right now. I killed a man. You understand? I've never hurt anyone before.
You don't know that.
What?
Was he hostile?
Yes.
Oh, I'm glad you're alive and talking to me.
Mia, I drank another dose of ayahuasca and... But why didn't you tell me you were sick?
Jake.
Is that why we were here? Yabawaka have a remedy and we were going to get it for you?
If only it was that simple. I would have told you already.
Then why don't you just do it?
I'm afraid you won't get back to me, and all I want is for you to be safe.
Whatever it is, Mia, please tell me.
Please, Jake, just keep going. If you can't make it, neither can I. Let's just not bring this up again until you're safe, okay?
I don't understand any of it, but I know I have to find you.
Let's just focus on that, please.
Damn it! Disgusting. Ugh. I found a camp. It looks abandoned, but clearly someone's been living here for a long time. Any idea who it might have been?
Well, I did read somewhere that a few years back, an Englishman walked the entire length of the Amazon River, and it took him over 2 years. Worlds full of passionate people.
Yeah, I know. But something here doesn't add up. It looks as if they just disappeared. Like, leaving all their gear? That just doesn't make sense.
That is strange. But maybe it's a good thing. You can just grab what you need.
Yeah. Doesn't look like anybody will be needing any of that. Yeah. They had a kid with them.
You
don't have to say anything. I guess I just had to share this with you.
You know, they might still be somewhere out there.
You don't have to comfort me.
Okay.
Thank you.
As for that camp, looks like they're resourceful. They even killed an anaconda and put its carcass on display.
I wonder why they do that.
To show a sign of strength. The natives have their totems. Well, they have theirs. Should be enough to scare away any outsiders.
Got it. Survival of the fittest. Found a roughly drawn map, Mia, and there's a plane drawn on it to the east of the camp. That's gotta be a lead. Sounds like a plan. Keep me posted.
I knew I wasn't just seeing things. Fuck! God damn it! Mia, you won't believe this. I just found an airstrip.
Oh, fantastic. Well, what are you waiting for? Radio for help.
Right, I'm on it.
Signal.
Should do it. Thank you. Hello, can anyone hear me? I need help. Anyone, come in, please. I need help. Anyone, come in, please. Fucking hell!
Copy, this is Manaus Control Tower, over.
You can hear me? You can really hear me? I need help.
Affirmative. Keep calm now. I can hear you. You're going to be all right. Please give us your name and position. Over.
This is Jake Higgins. I'm on a makeshift airstrip in the middle of the jungle. I'm not sure where exactly.
Copy. That Jake Higgins? Again? Okay. I know where you are. Please hold. Over. Okay. Are you alone? Over.
There's a girl with me, Mia.
Copy. Is there a man with you? Over.
No. There's nobody else here. Can you hear me?
Copy. Just stay where you are. Over.
Will someone fly over? How long should I wait?
Keep calm. Stay put. Help is on the way. Over and out.
Hey, what do you mean by again? Am I in some sort of danger? I mean, what's going on? Answer, please. I beg you. Please, please answer me. I don't know what's going on. Fuck. 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 What the fuck was that? Mia, help is on the way. At last.
That was a strange conversation, though. They asked me if there was a man here. Any idea what all that was about?
I'm just glad you're safe now.
Right. And since I know how to get out of here, now I need to find you.
Just come home.
No. No, I won't leave you behind.
What is all this?
A map? Yes! Mia, come in, please. Mia, come in, please. Damn it, don't leave me. Please come in. Mia, are you there? I will keep looking for you anyway.
So here's an airstrip. What's the point C1? Fuck! Help is on the way. Come in. Please, Mia. Mia, come in, please. Help is on the way. Come in. Mia, I have to tell you something. Please, come in. Mia, are you there? I'll keep looking for you anyway. Please, Mia, I need you.